territory in England. Modern interpretations of the character have all viewed these elements as attractive elements of vampirism, as they aren't shocking anymore. It's harder to make Drac a villain in an age that loves sexy, cool rebels. How can you not like him? He plays by his own rules. He's like Han Solo with fangs. What's so